Good afternoon, Pioneers. Today is Tuesday, December 6th, 2022.
Look at Curry, man. So inspirational.
What? I can do that, too. Steven, ball me. Watch this. Oh! Okay, I guess not.
What was the point of that? To prove a point?
Yes, and to tell you that today is also National World Trick Shot Day.
Well, that would explain the broken window.
I'm Joseph.
And I'm Damien.
And this is the Pioneer Press Trick Shot Edition. Kyles, to start out today's broadcast, we'd like to give a pioneer shout out to one of our favorite Western artists, Jericho Arenas, who is currently sitting in Miss Moen's fifth period. Jericho has been hard at work. This is one he made back in Halloween, and recently Jericho was commissioned to create cartoon-style portraits of our teachers here on campus.
We'll share these throughout the next few weeks, and to start, we have one of Miss Kirby, who loves all colors, cats, and is our ceramics teacher and dance coach. And finally, we have Miss Dinan. She likes lime green and orange. Her favorite animal is a raccoon, and she teaches drawing, paint, along with 3D design.
Really nicely done, Jericho. We look forward to seeing the rest. Keep up the great work.
Pios, for today's Spirit Week, you have to wear a flannel. And for tomorrow, you'll be dressing up as your favorite decade.
Attention Pioneers, this Friday, December 9th, we will be having a market day after school in the main quad. This is an opportunity for our student-run businesses to entice you to purchase their products. Shop for yourself or shop to others. Bring your money, cash is only accepted. We'll have everything from food to stickers to jewelry to t-shirts. We'll see you there.
The Western Dance Program is holding their annual Nutcracker production this week on Thursday, December 8th and on Friday, December 9th at 7 p.m. in the Western Forum Theater. This year's show is called The Nightmare of the Nutcracker, a spooky nutcracker inspired by Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas. Tickets are on sale in room 32 or outside at lunch for $8, and they will be $10 at the door. Thank you for supporting Western Dance, and we'll hope to see you there.
The Western High School Swing Dance Club meets today from 3:30 to 4:30 in the Forum. New members are welcome. Come check it out and learn this fun and energetic dance. And in sports, Pilots, our wrestling teams have had a busy weekend of wrestling. Our varsity boys played 6 out of 33 teams at the very tough Westminster Coruscant Classic. Medalists for the tournaments were Jake Shim in 4th, Isaac Gonzalez in 4th, Angela Andrade in 6th, and Angel Orozco in 8th, Jane Flores in 4th, and Carlos Chavarria in 6th.
Next up, our varsity was split this weekend with some of our wrestlers wrestling at Modern Day Scott Davis Invitational Saturday. Western medalists for that tournament were Paul Romero in 4th, Valentin Galicia in 8th, and Brandon Saloy in 5th.
And we cannot forget our lady wrestlers who competed in the Valencia Invitational medalists, who were Arane Mata in 2nd place, Yarly Cineros in 4th place, and Clara Cabajal, tournament champion in their 2nd championship this season.
Remember, Pios, tomorrow our girls' varsity team will be having their 4-way where they'll be hosting Cypress, Shadow Hills, and Warren. So come out and support our athletes. There is a varsity and JV girls soccer game at 3 p.m. against Catella at home. Please come out and support.
We also have both boys and girls basketball varsity teams competing against Fullerton today, from girls being at 4:30 and boys being at 6:30. We wish you all the best of luck and go Big Blue. And that's all we have for today, Pios.
Today's after song is Last Christmas by Wham. When this song was released in 1983, it was automatically a hit and entered in the top Billboard 100. This song was one of the biggest Christmas songs of all time and is about to hit 1 billion streamers on Spotify.
As always, Pioneers, make sure you stay connected with us on all your favorite social media platforms using @ThePowerPress.
Be sure to tag us on all your favorite photos and videos using #ThePowerPress.
If you'd like to be featured as a wayback, throwback, or flashback, reach out to us using @ThePowerPress.
And as always, Pioneers, we hope you have a tantalizing,
terrific,
toffee,
taco
Tuesday, and we'll see you again tomorrow.
Press on, Pios.
Oh, wait, hold on. How does it go? I'm forgetting. I need to leave.